Tear. Tear. Stop. Stop.
I felt I did satisfactorily. I wanted to do better, but it's in the past now. Okay. I'm just looking forward to the future.
Did you do everything today, or did you kind of hold off because of the combine scores?
I left most of the combine scores, so I'm going to do 40 and catch up.
What's it like going through this?
You hear about it before you experience it, so you know it's a process, you know it's a business, you know, and it's necessary to get where you want to get.
Glen, what went into your decision to go ahead and run today and not hold off like a couple of the other guys?
I wasn't satisfied with my 40 time. I felt like I could have ran faster. And I was told I ran basically the same times. So right now, from this point on, it's get bigger, get stronger, get faster, and get prepared.
What were the times at the combine?
Four unofficial, 4.5 flat, and 4.53, I believe.
You say there's some things you wish you could have done better. Is that one of them?
Yeah, definitely. I feel like my field and speed is faster than what my time suggests.
Where are you working out through the offseason?
I was at API in Pensacola.
How many of y'all know Andre was down there for a little while? Anybody else down there?
Excuse me?
Andre was down there for a little while. Was anybody else? Any of your teammates?
Antoine, Rashad, JP,